What's going on, everybody? It's Love the Natural Me, and I figured I would share with you about my hair color because I'm sure you noticed it in my last video, the one where I talked about interlocking my hair. And basically, I had started the process of lifting the black off of my hair about 3 weeks ago because it was already fading out anyway. And I used the one and only Color Fix hair color remover, which it does, it's a liquid one, it's a liquid color remover. And what I did was I used a formula where you do it for like a color correction. So I mix it in with some shampoo, I think it was some VO5 shampoo I had, and washed my hair, and the black lifted up to a brown. And then I did that process one more time about a week ago, and it lifted it to a little bit of a more of a brown. And then yesterday I used the L'Oreal Color Zap to do a full lift of the black, and it lifted all the way up to a red orange color. And then what I had done was I used the what is it called, Cream of Nature Bronze Copper, because I wanted to go back to the Bronze Copper. But when I finished my hair, it came out like a bright orange color, and I was like, I can't go to work like this. So I went to Sally's, and there was this girl sitting on the floor in the color section that worked there. Her hair was colored, her hair was blonde, and she had like some blue colored in her hair. So I figured this might be the girl that can help me, and I told her I was looking for like a rich deep red color. And so what she told me to do was get the L'Oreal High Color Reds for dark hair only. This is the Deep Urban Red. She told me to get this box, use the full box, but only use 3 drops of the color. I think it's like a color booster or a color enhancer. And mix it in with 1 ounce of this color, which is the one and only Argan Oil Hair Color Light Chocolate Brown. And I mixed it in with that and put it on my hair, and I let it process for, oh, I had 20 to developer. So I mixed it with 2.5 ounces of a 20 level developer. Anyway, and I, you know, put it in my hair, and I let it sit for process for 30 minutes and wash it out, and my hair was quote unquote fixed. So this is what I'm working with. And I really like the color. I think the color is nice for fall. And that is pretty much it. So I know some of you guys are going to be yelling at me in the comments. Yeah, I really like coloring my hair in it. And I know I shouldn't be messing with it so much, but I do. And I'm not going to say I'm never going to do it again, because every time I say I'm never going to do it again or I'm not turning back, I end up going back on my word. So but I'm really, really, really satisfied with this color. I love this color, and I think that's all I have to say. So whoops, dropped the box. So that is it. Give you a 360 of the color again, the sun. I think it turned out real pretty. So again, this is Deep Urban Red mixed in with 1 ounce of light chocolate brown to make it a little more deeper. And this is the color that I got, and it fits, in my opinion, it fits. So that is it, you guys. I'm gonna go inside, drink my tea, and get ready to go to, well, I'm already ready for work, but I need to drink my tea and go ahead and get ready for work, get ready to go to work, and I will see you all in one more video. Well, in another video. Bye.